गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ इट्स द टाइम ऑफ पिलेरियस क्रॉसिंग। एज वसुदेवा नियर्ड द माइटी रिवर यमुना विच हैड टू बी क्रॉस्ड टू रीच गोकुल, द रेन बिगैन टू पोर डाउन हेविली। द क्रॉसिंग वॉज डिफिकल्ट। वसुदेवा स्टेप्ड इन टू द स्विरलिंग वॉटर्स विद द फेथ इन हिज हार्ट। As thunder boomed and lightning cracked across the sky, Vasudeva wondered how he would get to Gokul safely to protect Lord Krishna from the rain and storm. Sesa, the great serpent, spread his mighty hood and shielded him from the storm. The river was flooded and water level rose high. But just as the waves touched Lord Krishna's feet, the river calmed down. Even as the rain fell, Vasudeva's firm footsteps guided him to the palace of the chief of the cowherds, Nanda. Vasudeva thought, "What if the palace guard see me with my son?" Then he saw that Lord Vishnu had put the palace guards to sleep. Vasudeva crossed the sleeping guards at the palace and soon reached Yashoda's birth chamber.